teaching at Vedantu was amazing. One aspect where Vedantu teaching differed from a normal offline coaching was the attention teachers gave to our doubts. No matter how many times we asked a doubt, the teachers would patiently clear the doubt every single time. And they made learning a very fantastic experience for us.
Scene 3. This is fine now. Yeah, I think you all can see me now. Hey guys, just tell me whether I'm audible and visible to everybody. Good morning. Am I loud, clear, audible, visible? Hey, such a lovely beginning of the week, and I'm so glad you all are here in such huge numbers. Wishing you all a very, very warm good morning. Wishing you all a week full of a lot of studies and a lot of enjoyment and absolutely amazing time. So today, as we always do, let's start with a happy birthday. So we have, yes, all of us are going to wish. So we have birthday of Shivani, Anurag and Arjun. Yes, everybody. Shivani, Anurag and Arjun is their birthday today. Shivani, so I want everybody wishing Shivani good morning as well as happy birthday. Anurag as well as Arjun. Before we move any forward to this amazing class, which is going to start with a super cool mentee quiz. In the next 2 minutes, I want you to know my amazing team. The team which is behind VBiotonic, the team which is bringing these super fodu lectures in front of you. So I'm going to start with somebody known as Pritesh. Okay, so I want a like for Pritesh, a subscribe for Pritesh and a share for Pritesh. Pritesh is going to help me manage this channel. So all the amazing names that you see, all the synchronization that you see is all because of Pritesh's amazing brain. So welcome on the stage, Pritesh.
Hi guys.
He is Pritesh, right everybody? Okay, so after this, we have somebody who's called Usha. She's the one who designs, who makes this amazing content for all of us. So mnemonics, biotonic, biolingo, all that you'll see is going to be because of another ma'am known as Usha. Come.
Hi students.
And we have somebody who's called Nikki, but she's not that Nikki, she's a little big. Yes, she's the one who designs these GIFs for us, makes these thumbnails for us, and you can also see us on TikTok. So the TikTok super cool videos are made by Nikki. Come.
Hi.
Yes, so that's our amazing team, and we would really request you for this entire team, you'll have to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Yes, Mickey ma'am they're saying, but that's Nikki. So this is Pritesh, this is Usha and this is Nikki. And I'm sorry, we just have one mic, which is a caller mic. Next class, I'll get to have them talk to you as well. Yes. All
okay,
right, guys.
Thank you. All the best, kids.
All the best, oh. All the best.
Okay, kids. Yes. So let's start today's amazing class. This is the entire team of VBiotonic. Yes. And this team is working very, very, very hard so that you all become super cool in biology. That's our aim. And for that, we are working very, very, very hard. Yes. So Bio Vedans, let's start today's amazing class. But I'm going to start today's super cool class with mentee quiz. Let's see the leaderboard. Okay? Yes, and don't go anywhere. In the next class, that will start sharp at 12 o'clock, I am going to tell you about the gifts that the mentee quiz winners are going to get. Right? So let's start the mentee quiz. For doing the mentee quiz, please open another window fast. Open another window. Go to mentee.com. Right, fast, and I'm going to be sharing the code. Okay, so let's see. I'll just give me 10 seconds. Okay, now, yes, perfect. This is the code. Okay, 1 second. One second, guys. I could do it. One second, guys. Perfect. So we have this quiz in front of us, everybody. Thank you, MMBS. Come on, everybody. This is the quiz. 122956 is the keyword. The code is this 122956. I'm seeing everybody join it fast. Joined. So we'll start with a super cool mentee quiz and then we will move on. So the Biotonic logo has also shared menti.com, and that's the quiz. I'm just waiting for one more minute for everybody to log in. Hi Sayak, I'm glad you're new. This is a brand new channel for all your bio queries. So this is the ultimate destination and all your bio things will be solved here. Hi Bristi, Harsh, Sayak, Shruti, Dilip, Devansh, Avinash, Anurag, Yash, Deep, Arya, Rupali, Rahul. Everybody, let's start. Yes, good morning. Come on, let's start. By I think 1 or 2 days, we will all become very, very proficient with Menti. And we will even start Biothon. Good morning. Come on, everybody has joined. Let me start the quiz. Yes, Yota. Good to see you. Let me start the quiz. Should I start the quiz? Done? Okay, so I'm starting question number one on your screen. Question number one on your screens now. Yes, so let the results come. Let's move ahead to the question. Start the quiz. I have to answer fast to get more points. Look at your phone. Shivani, fatafat dusra mobile le lo, varna usi mein dusri window khol lo. Robert Brown. This is a multiple time MCQ question. Multiple time MCQ question. Yes? Robert Brown ne kya discover kiya tha? We are left with just about... Yes? Fast? Done? Cell wall which is made up of cellulose, hemicellulose, pectin, mitochondria, which is known as Benda particle. Very important, mitochondria, which is known as Benda particle. What is it known as? Benda particle, mitochondria. It's got a double membrane, right? Nucleolus, which is the center of the nucleus, or did it discover the nucleus? So you don't have to answer here because the quiz will tell me who's the topper of the leaderboard. So we just have about 20 seconds before the quiz gets over. Yes, Devansh? Okay. Let's start. What is happening to the screen? Right, chalo. So 3 seconds, 2 seconds. Yes, everybody. Perfect. Oh, so all of you have answered 120. But imagine 54, 68 or 11. Matlab more than 100 students sitting in the class did not know the answer. More than 100 students sitting in the class did not know the answer. Is it clear? But I hope you will never forget it. Same to you, Sana. It is the nucleus. It is a 4-time previously asked question. Right? Let's do the leaderboard for this. Jai, you remember Jai was the topper in yesterday's class? Mohammed Amanullah, good. Yash, Kiran, Shashi, Afifa, Adil, Nainshi, Bain, Ankit, Rohan. So, Amanullah, very good. You're the fastest. Yash, I'm seeing your name. Good. Kiran, I saw you yesterday also. You're a regular student. I'm very happy. Shashi, Afifa, Adil, Nainshi, Bain, Ankit and Rohan. Brilliantly answered there. Brilliant. No problem, Ruchi. Let's do it again. You want me to do it again? One more quiz on my screen fast. One more quiz. Let's start. Okay, so you need to answer fast. Yes, jaldi, jaldi. Aaj mujhe bahut extra information deni hai aapko, bahut kuch padhana hai, jaldi. Easy question. Which of the following is an exception of cell theory? It's a previous year AIIMS question. It's a previous year NEET question. Inme se kaun si cheez cell theory ko follow nahi karti hai? Cell theory was given by Robert Koch. Extra information, write it down. Robert Koch ne cell theory di thi. I did a mind map with you. You remember I did a mind map with you yesterday. Bacteria, fungus, jinka cell wall is made up of chitin, lichen, which is a symbiotic relationship between algae and fungus. Write it down. Lichen is a symbiotic relationship between algae and fungus. It's a lichen. There are three types of lichens: crustose, folios, fruticose. Likho jo extra information aapko meri class mein likh rahi hai, mil rahi hai, wo likhiye. Lichen ke teen types hain. We are left with just about 20 seconds. Rest of you answer. Jinhone answer kar liya, extra information copy kariye. There are three types of lichens: crustose, folios, follicles. Rudolf Virchow had given the cell theory. Rudolf Virchow had also said omnis celluli cellula. All pre-existing cells come from cells. He's also known as the father of microbiology. Excellent. On a Monday morning, we are close to 300 of us. Super cool. That's the answer. 173 of you have answered correctly, but 57, 14 or 21 logon ne galat answer kiya hai. Bacteria, fungus and lichen follows the cell theory. Virus does not follow the cell theory. Yes, everybody. Lichen is a symbiotic relationship between algae and fungus. Three types of lichens, copy down, thank you Gaurav. Fruticose, folios, crustose. Chalo, so let's see the leaderboard. Let's see the leaderboard. Kiran, Nancy, Bean, Sonam, Prachi, Meher, Magical Rhino, Ayush, Unnati, Tanya Bansala. Wow, Kiran, that's excellent. Katiyar, Prachi, Nainshri, Bain, Unnati, good. Meher, Ayushi, Tanya, and Magical Rhino. One more question. Happy birthday, informative channel. Aapka birthday to kal bhi tha. Katiyar, yo, all of you are enjoying, put like this. I want 350 like these. Any doubts? One more question. Excellent, Nainshri, you're 4 from 15. Excellent. Nainshi, excellent. Nainshi has made a snowflake here. One more question. Oh, Arvind. Yes, one more question. Chaliye. And then we'll, after this question, I'm going to start the theory slides. Excellent, Daksh. They're your overall points. Oh, good one. We just did it. Who proposed the theory that cells exist only from pre-existing cells? Hello, Ashwin. Oh God, just take your mom's phone, take your dad's phone. Right? Clash with Incredibles. Robert Brown told us about the nucleus. Ernest Haeckel told us about ecology. Ernest Haeckel told us about ecology. Can anybody tell me what did mole do on your screens now? Let me see who's the first one to type. Who, what did mole do? Mole ne kya kiya? Come on. Mole ne kya kiya? What did mole do? Perfect, Rahul. What did mole do? Virchow agreed. We have just about 30 seconds for those of you who have not answered. Come on. What did mole do? Half-leaf experiment? starch, half leaf experiment, photosynthesis, starch formation, KOH. Yes, his complete name is Rudolf Virchow. Those of you who are coming late, I am seeing so many of you are joining the session now. So those of you who are coming late are missing a lot of things. Mentimeter, menti quizzes jo top karega. Anybody who's going to top the menti quiz will receive handwritten notes from me. Right? Will receive handwritten notes from me. So you cannot, and a gift. So you cannot miss the menti quiz. Right, Shivaji Nagar? So you have to be there in the beginning of the class and end of the class. You will receive handwritten notes from me. Half-leaf experiment given by Mole. Father of ecology, Haeckel. Nucleus, Brown. 241 of you have answered correctly. Virchow. Rudolf Virchow. Perfect. Let us just do one more thing. That is a leaderboard. Nainshi, are you going up or down? I think you're going up. Oh, lovely. From 15 to 4 to 3. Kiran, Sonam, Nancy. Tino, three girls? Girls on top? High five, girl gang. Yes. Daksh, first one to come now. Rhino, you've come up. Prachi, good. Harshita, new member. Meher, nice. Maintained yourself. Unnati, you've gone down. Ayushi, you there up. Perfect. But Kiran, Sonam and Nancy are the fastest. Come on, everybody. Kiran, Sonam and Nancy, raise your hands in the class, please. Yes, Ashwin, come on. Kiran Chaudhary is a boy. I didn't know that. Oh, yeah. Chalo, no problem. So let's move ahead and let's come back to the class. Let's come back to the class, right, everybody? Let's just come back to the class. Give me 1 second. Okay. Chaliye. Okay, now pin drop silence for the next 40 minutes. I'll do the menti quiz in the end again. Okay, and now today's class is a very important class. Let me tell you that. Today's class is a very important class. Okay? Today's class is a simple class. Now, what happens with simple classes? You take it easy. कि ये तो बड़ा ही सिंपल है, इट्स इजी. व्हेन यू टेक इट इजी, एमसीक्यू कम्स एंड यू मेक मिस्टेक्स जस्ट बिकॉज इट इज वेरी वेरी, इट्स वेरी सिंपल. आई नो इट, अंडरस्टूड. एक्सलेंट सूर्यलोक. इट्स वेरी वेरी सिंपल. ओके, सो यू मेक a lot of mistakes. So इससे क्या होगा, प्लस फोर नहीं होगा और माइनस वन हो जाएगा. इज इट क्लियर? हे दक्ष, इज इट क्लियर एवरीबडी? सो नाउ वी हैव टू, दिस कैन बी मेड वेरी स्कोरिंग. सो फॉर दैट आई वॉन्ट पिन ड्रॉप साइलेंस इन द क्लास एंड फुल अटेंशन. डन? Yes, everybody. Also, one more thing which I want from you. Yes, in the comment section, please, not now, I can't read now, I'm teaching you now. Please tell me your mentee rank. Please come in so that I can give you tips to improve. Okay? In the comment section, please tell me your mentee rank. Not now. I can't read it now. I'm teaching you now. Tell me your mentee rank so that I can give you tips to improve. Perfect. Let's start the class now. So in yesterday's class, we've already done prokaryote and eukaryote. Yaha maine kal ki class khatam ki thi. We know when you don't have a nucleus, it's called a prokaryote. When you have a nucleus, it's called a eukaryote. We know that. So let's start today's class with shape and functions. Right? Let's start today's class with shape and functions. Cells are of different shapes. In the comment section, they may be disc-like, polygonal. Polygonal are the cells of the epithelium. lots of MCQ question. MCQ. Therefore, epithelium is also known as AKA. Another mentee quiz coming in next 20 minutes. Stay tuned and study. Another mentee quiz coming in 20 minutes. So, polygonal epithelium is also known as pavement epithelium. This can come as your MCQ. Is that clear? They can be columnar, it could be cuboidal, thread-like, or even irregular. The shape of the cell may vary with the function they perform. Two MCQs we've done here. Pavement epithelium is the squamous epithelium, which is going to form the skin. This is also MCQ. Squamous epithelium, blood vessel, alveoli, nephron, MCQ. Three of them. Done? Copy every word. Muhammad Fazal Abbas Rizvi, may you have a very blessed day, my dear child. May Allah keep you forever happy and may all your dreams come true. Right, my dear? Yes, Paulani. Is it clear? So, cuboidal epithelium is present in salivary gland. MCQ. In this page, we are going to do 20 MCQ in just one page. Can you imagine? Anywhere in the body, pin drop silence, everybody copy down for the next 20 minutes because one more mentee quiz is coming. Okay? So anywhere in the body, jahan secretion honi hai, jahan gland hai, or gland is going to do secretion. For example, thyroid gland. For example, seminiferous tubule. Jahan par bhi gland. For example, salivary gland. Is it clear? There 5 MCQs can come at least. You will have cuboidal epithelium. Copy it down. Copy down. Yes, Anurag, you're always welcome. Is it clear? This is the power of VBiotonic team. Achha, one more thing. Should I do MCQs per page like this? Should I do MCQ per page like this? Take notes, very important. Should I do MCQ per page like this? Yes, and Mentimeter is very good because in Mentimeter, obviously, time is taken. I agree. But in Mentimeter, you get a sense of competition. In Mentimeter, you are tested with time. That in this much time, you have to answer. If there is a misclick, your marks are cut. So Mentimeter is developing the answer solving, you know, capacity or aptitude in you. It is very, very important. Please don't take Mentimeter lightly. I'm doing at least 4 mentee quizzes every day. You have to pay a lot of attention, right? Pay attention. In every page, we are doing MCQs like this. Right? Right? Chanda says she just misclicked. It increases your efficiency, your answering in time. From tomorrow, I will give you only 30 seconds in mentee quiz. Pay attention. The team is working very hard for you. You have to work hard now. Okay? Tracheids, I told you, in gymnosperms, disc-like RBCs with a diameter of 7 micrometer. They are biconcave and spherical. Is it clear? This is called the axon. This is called the cyton. What is present here? What is this? What are these dots? Anybody, come on. What are those dots? You can't see them, I know. What are these dots here? What are these dots? Come on, Sonam, Khushi, Dilip, Neha. What are those dots? Excellent, Tejinder Saini. I remember you did very well in mentee quiz yesterday. These are referred to as Nissl's granules. What are they called? nissles, granules. WBC round, WBC can be oval, irregular. That is why WBC is called as polymorphic. Morph matlab appearance. Morph, appearance. Poly, many. So polymorphic ka matlab hota hai many appearances. Many appearances. Is that clear? Many appearance. Vesh badal ke kahin jana. Detective ki tarah. Yes, everybody. That is polymorphic. Right? These are WBCs. MCQ mein bahut important. It's really important from MCQ point of view. So just count the number of MCQs here. I'll tell you about the bar bodies also. Bar body is one inactive X chromosome. I'm going to talk about it later. Right? I'll tell you Sonam. It'll come in next few slides. Just copy this down before I'm going. Absolutely, Prerna. WBC in disguise is polymorphic. WBC in disguise is polymorphic. Done? I'm deleting it. Have you made a copy of it? Have you made a copy of it? Otherwise, I'm deleting it fast. Made a copy? Click a snapshot. Okay, chaliye. So this we've done, this we've done. This we've done. Alright? You know, irregular, oval, thin and flat for absorption. Where is it thin and flat? Where is it thin and flat? Alveoli. Where is it thin and flat? Bowman's capsule. Right? Okay? Any doubts? This we've done yesterday, we know it. We know this, I've done this yesterday. Yes, we've done this yesterday. Mycoplasma is the smallest. Nerve cell is the longest. So we've done this yesterday. Mycoplasma, pleuropneumonia-like organism. Only this much. Ostrich egg, bacteria size, RBC 7 micrometer, very important from MCQ. 1 meter nerve cell, very important from MCQ. Human egg, 100 micrometer, can come in MCQ. And this is important for MCQ. Simple. Yes? Should I use a blue pen? Okay, I'll use a blue pen. Okay, chalo. Any doubts? This we've done yesterday. This we've done now. Cell shape ke functions kar liye. Shape functions we've done. Types of cells we've done. Let's start with prokaryotes in more detail. Right? Thank you, Nepali vlog. So let's start. Yes, we'll start another 10 minutes. We'll start one more quiz. Any doubts? I'm waiting for your doubts. Any doubts? If you have any doubts, listen to anything. Sneha, we'll do something about your quiz attempt. If you have any doubts, please put it in the doubt section. Done? And don't forget to miss the next class today because I'm going to start with pneumonia. I'm going to start with pneumonia, cholera, typhoid, measles, mumps, all these diseases sharp at 12 o'clock. In the next 1 hour, we are going to start with all the diseases. Very important. I'll do that. I'll take a white background to take printouts. Don't worry. Done? We'll give you PDF. Right, everybody? I will explain the RBCs also. Chalo. So let's start. Please put your doubts in the comment section. Done? Chalo. So let's start with prokaryotes in much more detail. Jaldi. Chaliye. So we have prokaryotic organisms are structurally smaller and simpler organisms. Why are they smaller? Because koi bhi organelle nahi hota hai. To wo bahut zyada small hote hai. Extremely small. Inka size yaad rakhiye. This can come in your MCQ question. Itne hi lambe hote hai. Example include bacteria and blue-green algae. Blue-green algae ek misnomer hai. What is it? Pin drop silence fast. Misnomer. Dikhai de raha hai? Yes. Misnomer. That means it is a wrong name. It is a wrong name. It is not a algae. It is a bacteria. Aur kya naam hai bacteria ka? Cyano, which means blue. Bacteria. Is pe bahut MCQs come, a lot of MCQs come. What is important about cyanobacteria is that it is the first organism to produce oxygen. Can you imagine? It's the first organism to produce oxygen. It is oxygenic. MCQ. Oxygenic, likhiye. Right, Sonam, Ruchi, Amresh, Tejendra, Jayata, Ayushi, Manish, Paulani, Neha. So, isse pehle, before this, Earth was reducing. That means Earth ke paas carbon dioxide tha. So, can a question come that reducing say oxygenic kaise hua? How did reducing turn into oxygenic? How did reducing... Hey, Pratiksha. How did reducing turn into oxygenic? How? 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 How did reducing turn into oxygenic? Who did that? Cyanobacteria. Cyanobacteria. Who made the Earth's reducing atmosphere turn into oxygenic? This is an MCQ question. Yes, anoxygenic means no oxygen. So it was oxygenic and before this was anoxygenic. Any doubts? Any doubts? I'm going to talk about purple sulfur bacteria. I'm going to talk about all of this when I start photosynthesis. If I start photosynthesis, means eight questions direct from my classes. I'm going to start photosynthesis next. Pigment, shigment, yeh, wo, extra. 8 questions directly. I'm going to start photosynthesis next, okay? Yes, Jayata, done everybody? I'm going to taught you plant physiology. I'm going to teach you. I'm going to teach you photosynthesis. 8-9 questions direct. Alright, chaliye. So you know PPLO, you already know it, right? It's also a bacteria. This we've done. We already know this. We did yesterday. So we already know this. We already know this. We know this. We did this. We did this. We did this. Right? So now let's come to the shapes of bacteria. This is very, very important. Right? All that I'm teaching you is a part of the Vijeta series. Right? So all that we are doing right now is a part of Vijeta. Vijeta means victorious. 2020. So in this, I will complete your 6 months and I'm going to complete your entire 11th and your 12th syllabus plus quiz plus test. Okay? Theek hai Ankit, samajh mein aa raha hai? Is it clear? Aa raha hai samajh mein sabko? Done? Okay, chaliye. So bacteria will occur in 3 basic shapes. Har bacteria ka, there are basically 3 shapes. 3 basic shapes. Right, Mahima? So we have spherical bacteria. The spherical bacteria is called coccu. For example, write this down. Staphylococcus. For example, streptococcus. Right? Rod-shaped bacteria is called bacillus. For example, Clostridium tetani. Is it clear? For example, Bacillus anthrax, which causes anthrax. These examples, direct MCQ. MCQ. Is it clear? Copy down, copy down, copy down. Very, very important. Very important. Spiral. You remember yesterday we did syphilis? Syphilis. So syphilis is caused by Treponema pallidum. It is a spiral bacteria. Is it clear? Yes, absolutely. Paulani, very good. Paulani, why don't you become the class monitor for along with Khushi and Ayushi today? So Paulani, Khushi and Ayushi. Then we have a comma-shaped bacteria known as Vibrio cholera. It causes cholera. Any doubts? MCQ, comma-shaped. All of these are MCQs. Any doubts? MCQ. Achha. Let me do a quiz. How many of you are attending the classes regularly? Iska test bataiye. What is the test? Bataiye. What is the test? Come on, let me see your answers first. Come on. Ames MCQ. Come on, Nainshi. Bipul, don't be late. Come on, tell me the test for syphilis on my screen. Sonam Kathiar, Rohan Nayak. Very good. VDRL test. Venereal Disease Research Laboratory test. Very good. Wow. That's like my kids. Excellent. What is the test for AIDS? ELISA. What is the test for AIDS? ELISA. Enzyme linked immunosorbent assay. Write it down. What is the test for AIDS? ELISA. ELISA. Right, Prerana? Chaliye. So let's move ahead quickly on your screens. Next one. So prokaryotic cell have an envelope, have a covering around that, right? Okay. Now I'm going to tell you something very simple in which nobody has taught you like this. Pin drop silence, huh? Pin drop silence, okay? No spamming the class, no talking. If you spam and talk, I'm going to block you from the chat box. So everybody is paying a lot of attention. Pin drop silence, look here. I'm going to tell you something really important, okay? So for that, I want your attention here. Okay. Suppose you have a bucket at home. All of you have buckets at home, right? You have a bucket at home, right? In the bucket, there is a mug. So let's kind of draw it, okay? So let's kind of draw it, okay? Let's do that, okay? So you have a bucket. You have a bucket full of water. And let's make some water in it. Theek hai? Humne ek bucket banaya, simple. Aur us bucket mein humne water dal diya. And we store it for 2 to 3 days. उसमें हमने एक छोटा सा मग डाल दिया. Now my simple question to you is, you touch the mug after 3 days. What do you feel? Come on. What do you feel? Yeah? Come on everybody, mentee quiz about to start. Next 5 minutes. Excellent, Wiper Gaming. You're back. I'm glad. Yes, everybody. So is it where everybody has felt it? See, I'm not even melt you. Main aapko mili bhi nahi hu kahi, par koi chip-chipa keh raha hai. That is the word. Chip-chipa. Is it slippery without meeting? We know it. This is the simplest example of glyco. Calyx. Matlab, is mug ke upar, there is a layer of, what is this on the mug? Any doubts? Why is it chip-chipa? Because of glycocalyx, because of bacteria. Any doubts? That's glycocalyx. That's the simplest example of glycocalyx. How many of you understood? It's the out. So that means in this, there are a lot of bacteria. Yes, everybody, chamka. Okay. All of you use face wash. All of you use face wash. Okay, so there is a gel. And there are granules. Yes or no? Just say yes ma'am, no ma'am, come on. The gel is the glycocalyx. And the granules, those dots, are bacteria. So, is the glycocalyx holding bacteria together? Yes or no? Is it holding the bacteria together? So can we say that glycocalyx is the cake and bacteria is the choco chip. Choco chip in the cake. Yes, everybody. See this epic, super cool, simple example. Bio is so easy. Glycocalyx is the cake and bacteria is the choco chip, choco chip, choco chip. Yes, everybody. Awesome example. Did you like the example? Yes, like your favorite hide and seek. In your... Now let us do some serious talks. How questions will come. Makkhan clear? Now let us do some serious talks. Serious talks. Okay, serious talks. Serious talks. You go to a hospital. This is MBBS level. You will learn in college, inshallah, next year. You will learn in college. There is a disease called nosocomial infection. What is the disease called? Kya hota hai batao? Chalo, Google karo, Google. Google, 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 Google. What is nosocomial infection? Yes? What is nosocomial infection? Hey, Punita, what is nosocomial infection? Come on. The infection which we get from a hospital. When you go to hospital, if you get an infection from the hospital, it is nosocomial infection. Is it clear? Is it clear? Nosocomial is the infection which you get from hospital. Now, in the hospital, do you have bed? Do you have oxygen cylinder? Do you have pipes? Do you have saline bottles? And are they all used by patients? So on all of these and more, can bacteria stick by just say yes or no fast? Can bacteria stick to all of this by glycocalyx fast? Very good, Garima. So if the bacteria is going to stick to it, can it also spread through it? This question can come as assertion reason of aims. Assertion reason of aims. Assertion that why is glycocalyx important? Now you know why glycocalyx is important. Deep meaning, because it can stick. It can stick. It can stick, so it can go from one person to other. Is it clear? It can come in the assertion reason type of question. Very, very, very important. Jitne logon ko hai, you have to like and share my video, please. Yeah, it's not good place to be. Yes, 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 yes. Done? I'm going to tell you one more very important concept. I'm going to rub this. Take a snapshot fast. We have to do mentee quiz also. Take a snapshot. Okay. Now, one more very important thing, okay? Very important thing. Very, very important thing. This is the bacteria. Let's make a bacteria. Okay. So, this is your bacteria. Okay? And your body wants to kill it. So it is going to produce antibody. Okay? So antibody is the bullet. And it is hiding. It is hiding. This is glycocalyx. So this is the So just tell me one thing. Can it attack? Understood. Antibodies are made by So, is the glycocalyx, just tell me one thing, is the glycocalyx very, very harmful? Because bacteria will become resistant or difficult to kill? Yes or no? Mansi, I'm going to tell you, don't worry. Yes. And the bacteria which has the glycocalyx, can I call it smooth? Go back to genetics. It has a covering, it has a capsule outside. Can I call it smooth, 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 smooth? God bless whoever was there in the ambulance. God bless him. Let's all do a secret silent prayer for him. God bless. Yeah? So it's going to be smooth. And smooth is genetics. Connect one chapter to other. Virulent, which is disease causing. Therefore, it has evil laughter. Did you understand? Did you understand how one chapter is related to other and how I'm going to make the entire bio one story for you? You will never forget it. So welcome to VBiotonic. That's how we are going to study in a very simplified manner. It's in a very, very simple language, like a family. Yes, like a community. Is it clear? Hindi mein kar dete hain thoda sa, don't worry. Yes. Is it clear? Are you enjoying the classes? Yes, that's how we are going to study glyco. Now, I don't think so, koi glycocalyx bhulega. Is there anybody jo glycocalyx bhul sakta hai? Yes, it is Pratiksha. Yes, Dash, Daksh. Will you remember glycocalyx? Right, and let's start with a menti quiz now. Done. Thank you for the kind compliments. And in the next class, I'm going to start from glycocalyx. I'm going to even increase the classes. Achha, ek question mujhe aapko puchna hai. Can I start from 10 o'clock to mara class start ho raha hai. 10:30 shuru hua hai na. Can we start from 10? Comments. Done? Please in the comment section. Okay, Dolly ji. Okay, Dolly ji. Subha, subha. Comment, please. Jitne jada comment honge. I want 500 yes. I want 500 yes. Come on. Comment, comment. Main comment, main. Main. Main comments, not here. Mujhe dikhai nahi de rahe. I can't see. Menti rank. Okay, let's start with a quiz. EVM hacked. Vote for yes. Let's start with a quiz. Chalo, chalo, chalo. Next two menti quizzes. Go to menti.com. Main comments. Chaliye. Oh. Menti.com. Oopsies. What's this? I'm really having a nice time. I don't know about you, but I am really enjoying teaching you. Yes, I hope you're enjoying studying, but I am absolutely enjoying teaching you. So let's go to menti.com. Oopsies. Right. Chaliye. Okay. So ye raha agla quiz on your screens. On your screens, next quiz. Chalo. 5 minutes, two quiz. The code is 122956. Join kariye. 122956. Yes, Surendra, perfect. Chaliye, 122956. Okay, Bhushan, done. Bhushan, perfect Bhushan. Oh, thank you, Shivani. Bhushan, aapne bola, humne kar diya. Done. Chaliye, jaldi, jaldi. menti.com pe jaiye 122956 pe log in kariye chaliye Hey Alisha, thank you. Rahul, you've got late, is it? Hey Ruchi, light aa gayi wapas Yash. Nahi Shivani, nahi, nahi. Done? Chalo. Let's start. Everyday quiz hota hai Piyush Ranjan. So 213 of you are there. Answer the question. 220 of you have answered the question. Thank you, Vanshika. We just left with about 15 seconds. Hi, Rachna. How are you? Kar diya answer, Bhushan. Perfect. So we're left with 9 seconds. Thank you, Jyotsna. I'll try, Sayed. So 3, 2, 1, and we start. Time's up. Let's start. Oh, lovely. 184 of you are right. This is very easy. Cell theory means omnis cellula is cellula. That means each cell comes from pre-existing cells. It says all cells are living, all cells have nucleus, cells reproduce by mitosis and meiosis. All of this is correct. Sahi hai, sahi hai, sahi hai. Correct hai. But the most important is sabse basic level of living. Sabse chota. Sabse basic level. Yes? Samajh mein aaya? सबसे छोटा सबसे बेसिक लेवल क्या है फंडामेंटल यूनिट ऑफ लाइफ आर योर सेल्स लेट्स सी द लीडर बोर्ड 184 ऑफ यू हैव आंसर्ड करेक्टली तो लीडर बोर्ड में देखते हैं कि 184 में टॉप में कौन है हु इज देयर एट द टॉप एक्सलेंट ओ लवली सोनम यू बिकम अ बी दिस टाइम सोनम और किरण किसी और को आने नहीं दे रहे हैं कम ऑन बाकी बच्चों आप लोग क्या कर रहे हो Iota, how are you? Meher, very good. Saloni, good. Bean, Unnati. So, Sonam, Kiran, Meher, Bean, Ayush, Urvashi also to some extent have been there forever. Ayushi. So, Bean, Unnati, Harshita, good. Unnati, very good. Ayushi, Ritwik and Urvashi Yadav. Excellent. You want to do one more quiz? Let's see Sonam or Kiran or Meher ko kaun piche karta hai. Please tell me your ranks. Hello, Talib. Please tell me your ranks in the comment section. Dekho, yahan pe humare paas 350 bachcha hai. So, 350 bachche mein you have to be in the first 5, okay, every day. 350, 400 kids, you have to be in the first 5. That should be your secret weapon. Done? First 5, aim. Mentee quiz ka fayda dekho, you know your rank. So out of 350 all over India students, you have to be in the first 5. No problems, Priti. I'm sure you'll do better tomorrow. Last quiz for the day. Last quiz for the day. So many times we have done it. PPLO, mycoplasma. Good, Deepshika. Sana, I'm sure you can improve and I'm sure you will improve, my dear. Excellent. It must be single cell protista. It must be single cell fungus. It's not a fungus. It is not a bacteria. It could be a very small bacteria. Protista is bigger. Monera ke baad protista aata hai. Pleuropneumonia like organism. PPLO. Monera ke baad protista aata hai. First is Monera. R.H. Whittaker's 5 kingdom classification. Yes, kal se I'm going to give you only 30 seconds. R.H. Whittaker's 5 kingdom classification. Monera, Protista, Fungi, Planti, Animalia. First is Monera. PPLO is much smaller than Protista. It is not a Protista. It is not a fungus. It is not a typical bacteria. See how you make mistakes with simple things. See how you make mistakes with simple things. See? Yes, so it's smallest organism, it has to be Monera. No bacteria, it could be almost any bacteria. No, very small bacteria. Dekho, maine aapko class ke shuru mein kya bola tha? What did I tell you right in the beginning? It's a previous year question. What did I tell you right in the beginning? You will make mistakes with simple things. Did I tell you? Say yes or no on my screen. Bola tha simple cheezo mein plus 4, no, you will get minus 1. Did I tell you? On my screen, did I tell you we, how many times did we do PPLO? 3 times or 4 times? Still you have made a mistake. 33, 32, 8 have still made a mistake. Is it clear? So don't do this. Let's look at the leaderboard one last time and then we end the class. And please don't forget to Like our super cool video. What's happening? Okay, so that's the leaderboard. Ritwik is trying to come up. Good. Good. Elena has come there. Amanullah has come back. Woohoo! So Sonam, my regular webinar student, super cool. Yesterday it was Jay, and today it is Sonam, the queen bee, 4914 points. Excellent. Ta-dan, ta-dan. Yes, so with that, we come to the end of this super cool session. Don't go anywhere. Take a half an hour break. Just have some chai pakora and be back sharp at 12 o'clock. We are going to start with the bacterial diseases today. 5 crore% one question will come from today's human health class. No problem, Ajit. I'm going to see you in the next class, everybody. So let's go back and let's end the session, right? All of this and much more in tomorrow's class. So for today, bye. If you want to see all of this, you have to come for tomorrow's class. Yes?